Welcome to my YouTube channel Bios Mind. I am Bios Mind. Today we are going to know about the safety equipment, that is primary barriers. Come on, let's enter into the video. Safety equipment includes biological safety cabinets, enclosed containers, and other engineering controls designed to remove or minimize exposures to hazardous biological materials. The Biological Safety Cabinet (BSC) is the principal device used to provide containment of infectious splashes or aerosols generated by many microbiological procedures. Three types of biological safety cabinets are used in microbiological laboratories. They are class 1, class 2, and class 3. Open-fronted class 1 and class 2 biological safety cabinets are primary barriers which offer significant levels of protection to laboratory personnel and to the environment when used with good microbiological techniques. The class 2 biological safety cabinet also provides protection from external contamination of the materials being manipulated inside the cabinet. For example, cell cultures and microbiological stocks. The gas-tight class 3 biological safety cabinet provides the highest attainable level of protection to personnel and the environment. Safety equipment also may include items from personal protection such as gloves, coats, gowns, shoe covers, boots, respirators, face shields, safety glasses, or goggles. Personal protective equipment is often used in combination with biological safety cabinets and other devices that contain the agents, animals, or materials being handled. That's it for today's topic. We will know about the facility design and construction in the next video. If you have any doubts, just comment in the comment section. If you like this video, like, share, and subscribe to my channel, Bios Mind. Thanks for watching this video.